your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness. Your voice, you have led me through the fire, the darkest nights, you were close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness.
Goodness of God.
spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life for me. You have been so, so kind to me. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found. Leaves the 99, and I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve. Yourself away. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Your foe, still your love fought for me. You have been so, so kind to me. And I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. couldn't earn it. I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Your love never stops coming after us. It's always chasing us. You guys know the Holy Spirit's moving right now this morning. So as we sing this next part, there's a line that says, the roaring lion declare that the grave has no claim on me. And I think we just need to declare this morning that the grave has no claim on us. Amen. That we are free because of what Jesus has done for us. That death has no claim. The promise, their very body began to breathe, and out of the silence, the roaring lion declared the grave has no claim.